during these tough times, it's hard to land a job. A nonprofit that's headquartered right here in East Harlem is helping place people in jobs, but also creating careers.
I just did 4 years of incarceration, and it was like Strive just was, there was a boost that I needed to change my life.
A year ago, Shay McCoy's life was completely different. He was in prison. McCoy is now the maintenance supervisor for a women's homeless shelter in Queens and has a whole new outlook on life. He says he was ready for a change and credits a job program called Strive.
I feel very proud because 6 months ago I was just like incarcerated, and now I'm like overseeing a staff and just keeping people safe right now during this COVID-19. Situation.
It was McCoy's parole officer who connected him to Strive. The executive director, Lakaithia Furby, says the program has placed over 100 people with jobs during COVID-19. The program focuses on training for essential jobs, jobs in the medical field and in construction. And it also helps with life issues.
And then also meeting people where they are so that they can take classes if they're from home. For people who are just coming into the program, we're also making sure that they have food so that they can take the class, because you can't take a class if you don't have food to eat.
It's a 12-week program in the classroom, and since COVID-19, there's a more flexible class schedule, and most training is now done virtually. They lend computers to students who need them. They also help with little things, if a student needs to know how to tie a tie for a job interview, and big things, like helping students get childcare or learn how to apply for food stamps.
I was clueless. So I didn't know anything, how to start.
Erica Orgaz moved to New York City from Mexico 2 years ago and was unemployed 6 months ago. She's now a site safety supervisor for a construction company in Brooklyn that's building affordable housing and is considered essential.
To change my life.
Furby says since COVID-19, demand for their programs is up, with more than 1,000 students right now taking their classes. They depend on federal funds and private donations to keep going, and they're still taking new students. And if you'd like more information, just go to strive.org or our website, pix11.com. In East Harlem, Monica Morales, Pix 11 News.